Hello and welcome to episode 3 of Greek Talk, where we look at what we have learned from the ancient Greeks.
In this episode, we are looking at the ancient Greeks' values of hospitality.
We will interview a Greek woman about why hospitality is so important and be welcome into a Greek home for a feast.
Hello and welcome, Mrs. Duke. I've got a few questions about the Greek values to ask you.
Thank you, I'm very pleased to be here.
What is hospitality?
Letting people, even a stranger, come into your home, share food, drink and even stay the night.
What happens if someone refuses to eat your food?
I won't like it and I'll be very insulted. But what I do like is when their plate is clean.
Come to my home so we can have a feast.
Come and sit at my best spot beside my husband.
Would you like some grapes?
I'd like to make a toast to hospitality.
There was a lovely meal. I must go now.
Well, I'm glad that your plate is clean.